She tell me about Captain Hook and all of his men, who followed Peter with a hook replaced as his hand. In those tales, bad guys seldom did win, so the captain was eaten, and when he had two wins, well, that's the story as I recall. But I may have made up the end, don't remember much at 3 feet tall, except for when I'd say, Mom, let me go to dust in my hair, so I can pretend I'm flying away. I'm flying away. Well, to my surprise, I grew up too fast, and that easy life of Tinkerbell never did last. So I silently dreamed myself far, far away, that I could be immortalized like Peter one day. And that's my childhood as I recall, though in some ways it never did end. Now I'm standing, well, a little bit taller, except for when I say, Mom, let me get a never, never land. Let me fly for one day and throw that fairy dust in my hair, so I can pretend I'm flying. In my...